love books, number one, and I love stories, especially about Canada. I remember reading my first Margaret Atwood book and thinking, I know that street.
This is the biggest literary event of the year.
It makes us feel as though we have come of age, and we have.
My late wife, Doris Giller, passed away, and she was a very outspoken, outright, outrageous literary journalist, and it just seemed wrong to let her sort of go.
All five books are incredible. I mean, all five authors are completely deserving.
Much more important than the money is all of the press they get and all the attention. It's driven book sales in the past for other people.
Kim Cattrall is presenting my book. I was just completely thrilled. She's one, I admire her work so much and admire who she is.
My son actually said to me, he said, this Giller thing you're at. I said, yeah. He said, Alan Hawke's introducing you. He said, yeah. He said, well, it must be pretty important then.
The fact that Mercer's presenting and I'm presenting and I got the Newfoundlander is pretty cool.
Oh, I'm so excited. I've never been to anything like this before, and it's just an amazing event for books and for writers, so I'm thrilled to be a part of it.
It's been a privilege, you know, because I think most of the time we don't have the financial means to just sit and play with words.
I've got whiskey,
very
which
good.
Are required. I've got some money.
Right.
And on the lane.
Now, is the money thing?
Got some.
A dagger. A dagger.
So you've got everything you need for a night on the town.
And the winner is Will Ferguson, 419.
And I'd like to raise a toast to the written word. So. Pass. Ladies and gentlemen, to the written word.